My name is Alec Jeffries, and I'm the person who developed the concept of forensic DNA analysis. Specifically, we invented DNA fingerprinting, a method of looking at DNA which enables you to identify people and establish family relationships. We can individualize a person based on looking at their DNA. Why did we invent DNA fingerprinting? The answer is very simple. It was a complete and utter accident. We had no intention of coming up with an entirely new method of biological identification. We had no intention of developing something that would now be the major tool in the fight against crime. It was just academic curiosity leading us to look at human DNA variation, and purely by accident, we got our very first DNA fingerprint. Then we realized the applications and the implications. It hasn't changed me as a person. It's rather branded me as Mr. DNA Fingerprint, and it's also changed my name. I'm now Sir Alec rather than Alec Jeffries.